the festival, all those things, is it? So we'll have a recap of that first. So Kolkata is a city, another big city in India, which is located, which is situated on the banks of river Hooghly. And this Kolkata, it is the capital of West Bengal. The earlier name of Kolkata is Calcutta. Okay, so this city was grew by the three villages, one of which Calcutta gave the city name. Okay, and this Kolkata was the capital of India till 1911. Till 1911, Kolkata was the capital of India when British rule, during the British rule. And Kolkata is also known as the cultural capital of India. Okay, so Kolkata, as it is located, it is situated on the coastal regions. It has a port, and the name of the port is Diamond Harbour. One of the major attraction of the city is the Howrah Bridge. Okay, Howrah Bridge, which is also known as Rabindra Setu, and this bridge is built over the river Hooghly. The specialty of this bridge is that the bridge can be lifted at two sides from the middle, okay, to allow big ships to pass through the river. Okay, children. And another main bridge, okay, another important bridge of this city, it is Vidyasagar Setu. Even this bridge is built over the river Hooghly. Even this is also a big bridge, and it is a suspension bridge. Okay. Next, it is the government offices. As Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal, all the main offices of West Bengal are located here. Okay. The governor, the chief minister, and the other ministers, and all government officers live and work from here, from this city. Okay. And the public services are looked after by the Kolkata Municipal Corporation. Next, it is the climate. The people enjoy the mild type of climate here. So what do you mean by the mild type of climate? It is neither hot during the summer season nor cold during the winter season. So the people enjoy mild type of climate. Okay. And they also receive heavy rainfall during rainy season. Okay. And the general weather over here, it is warm and humid. Okay. The general weather is warm and humid. So this was about the climatic conditions. So next we'll go on to the people, the clothes, the languages, and the festivals here. So the people of West Bengal, they are very fond of singing, dancing, painting, and even sports also. So one of the major, the most popular music here, it is the Rabindra Sangeet. Okay. And our Janaganamana was written by Rabindranath Tagore. Is it? So Rabindranath Tagore was born in this city. And the popular games here, it is football and cricket are the most popular games in Kolkata. Okay. It is believed that it is also known as the Mecca of the football, Indian football. So Kolkata Football League, which was started in 1898, is one of the oldest football league in Asia. Okay, Kolkata Football League, which was started in 1898, is one of the oldest football league in Asia. And the Kolkata people, they generally wear simple cotton clothes. The women wear sari and the men wear dhoti, kurta or trousers and shirts. Most of the people, the languages spoken here, it is Bengali. Okay, most of the people speak Bengali, and even Hindi and English are also spoken here. Okay, next we'll see the food. So the people, okay, the main food of Kolkata is rice and fish curry. They also are very fond of sweets. Okay, they are very fond of sweets. Sweets like rasgulla and sandesh are Bengali sweets, which are popular all over the world. Okay, rasgulla and sandesh are Bengali sweets, which are popular all over the world. And these people enjoy of white marbles, and this building is one of the most beautiful buildings in Kolkata. It was built from the year 1906 to 1921, and this was designed by William Emerson. Okay, so this building was designed by William Emerson. Most of the people from all over the world visit here. Okay, they visit. This is a tourist spot, main tourist spot. Okay, so many people come to visit this place every day. So Victoria Memorial, it is one of the beautiful building, okay, which is made of white marbles. One of the beautiful buildings in Kolkata, which was designed by William Emerson. Next, it is the Maidan. The Maidan, which is in the heart of the city, so it is the main center for cultural and sports activities. As the people of West Bengal, they are very fond of singing, dancing, painting, and even the sports. So here in this, the place, the Maidan, it is the place, it is in the heart of the city. So here many cultural events and activities are conducted. Okay. So the main center, so this is the main center. The Maidan, it is the main center for cultural and sports activities. The next is Birla Planetarium. This Birla Planetarium, this was set up in the year 1962, is similar to London Planetarium. Okay, so this Birla Planetarium is similar to London Planetarium, which was set up in the year 1962. And here, the Birla Planetarium, it provides information about our solar system. Okay, so here, this Birla Planetarium, it provides, it gives information about our solar system, the galaxies, the lifespan of stars, space, planets, and other heavenly bodies. Okay, so this Birla Planetarium, it gives us information about our whole space, okay, the lifespan of stars, the planets, the solar system, the galaxies, and all other heavenly bodies. The next, it is Botanical Garden. So Botanical Garden of Kolkata is a very important place to visit. So this Botanical Garden, it is one of the most important place to visit here. Here there is a big banyan tree. Okay, big banyan tree in the Botanical Garden is one of the main center of attraction. The big banyan tree is one of the main center of attraction. Why? Because this tree is so big that more than 200 people can sit together in its shade. So it is such a big tree that under its shade nearly 200 people can sit under this tree, okay, together in its shade. So this Botanical Garden is one of the important place to visit. Okay, the main attraction here, it is the big banyan tree. Okay, the big banyan tree in the Botanical Garden, it is the main center of attraction. Why? Because it is so, this tree is so big that it is so big that more than 200 people can sit together in its shade. Okay, so this is one of the most important place to visit here. The next is Nicco Park. Nicco Park, it is an amusement park, and this Nicco Park is also known as the Disneyland of West Bengal. Okay, and this Nicco Park is one of the major attraction for the kids. Okay, it is the ultimate fun and entertainment destination for kids as well as adults. So this Nicco Park is also known as the Disneyland of West Bengal, and it is situated in Salt Lake. So this Nicco Park, it is one of the major attraction, ultimate fun and entertainment for the kids as well as the adults. The next, it is Eden beautiful city here. So we have many beautiful places here. Okay, many beautiful places. It is a tourist place where from all over the people, all over the world, the people come and visit this place. Okay, so we have many beautiful places in this city. So this was about the places of Kolkata. Next it is the transport. So Kolkata has two railway stations. It has two important main railway stations. One is known as Howrah Railway Station and the second is known as Sealdah Railway Station. So these two are the main railway station of the Kolkata city. One is Howrah Railway Station and the other is the Sealdah Railway Station. So Howrah is one of the busiest railway station in India. Okay, so this Howrah Railway Station, it is one of the busiest railway station in India. So the first transport means of transport is railway. The next another means of transport, one of the old means of transport, it is tram. So this tram is which runs on track or roads. Okay, so tram is another means of old yet popular transportation in Kolkata. It runs on tracks. Okay, so tram is one of the old means of transport. So these tram, it will be similar to train only. Okay, children, but it runs on tracks on roads, not on railways. Okay, on roads. So even this runs on tracks, and tram is one of the old means of transport. The next it is Kolkata was one of the first cities in India to have the underground railways called the Kolkata Metro. So this city was one of the first cities, okay, first cities to have underground metros, underground railways. It is known as Kolkata Metro. And we also have an international airport here, Damdam Airport in Kolkata. So there is an international airport known as Damdam International, Damdam Airport in Kolkata, which is renamed as Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose International Airport. Okay, Damdam Airport is renamed as Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose International Airport. So this is one of the international airport of the city, Damdam Airport. Okay, Damdam Airport is renamed now as Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose International Airport, and here it operates both domestic and international flights. Okay, both domestic means in and around India, and also international flights outside the country. Kolkata, as I told you before, it has the ports, okay, where the cargoes are the unloaded. It is loaded and unloaded both the cargoes and the passengers. So the cargo ship services to various parts in India and abroad. So they load and unload the cargo services both in various parts of India as well as to abroad. This was about the transport. Next it is the center of industry. You see which are the important industries of the city. So Kolkata is an important industrial city in eastern India. So the main industries are jute mills, cotton, silk textiles, paper, tea packing, rubber, chemicals, automobiles, machines, rice milling, electrical goods, leather goods and food processing. So these are some of the major industries of this city. Okay, so we have major industries. So it is one of the important industrial city in eastern India. Okay, Kolkata is one of the important industrial city in eastern India. So we have many types of industries. The main industries in and around the city are jute mills, paper, okay, paper, tea packing, cotton and silk textiles, automobiles, chemicals, machines, rice milling, electrical goods, leather goods and food processing. So these are the main industries in and around the city. Next it is the shopping center. As this Kolkata city is a major tourist center, even it should have have a shopping center, is it? So the main shopping center are in New Market, Park Street and Chowringhi Road. Okay, so these are the main shopping centers, New Market, Park Street and Chowringhi Road. So these are the main important shopping centers of the city. So Kolkata is a big distribution center both for industrial and consumer goods. So we have the shopping centers in New Market, Park Street and Chowringhi Road. So this Kolkata is a distribution center for both the industrial and consumer goods. So this was about the Kolkata, the another big city of India. So we have many beautiful places here. Okay, many beautiful tourist places like Victoria Memorial, which was built, which was made by white marbles. Okay, so this is one of the beautiful building in Kolkata, designed by Williams Emerson. And next it is the Maidan. Here it is the Maidan. It is in the heart of the city where it is. Okay, the main, it is the main center for cultural and sport activities. Next it is the Birla Planetarium, which gives more information about the solar system, the galaxies, the stars, the planets, okay, all about the heavenly bodies. Then it is the Botanical Garden, one of the major attraction, important place to visit. The major attraction of this Botanical Garden is the banyan tree, the big banyan tree, where it gives the shade for 200, more than 200 people can sit under its shade. The next is Nicco Park, which is also known as the Disneyland of West Bengal, which gives ultimate fun and entertainment both for the kids as well as the adults. The next it is Eden Garden. So Eden Garden is the largest cricket ground in terms of seating capacity. So here 1,20,000, okay, 1,20,000 people can sit at a time in this stadium. So this is one of the largest cricket ground in India. And the other attractions here, it is Science City, Rabindra Sarovar, Belur Math, Fort William, Kalinath and Dakshineshwar Temple are most the most famous temples, among the famous temples of India. Next it is transport. So the main transport here, it is the railway. So Kolkata has two main railway stations, Howrah railway station, and the second is the Sealdah railway station. And Howrah is one of the busiest railway station in India. The other means of transport is tram, which is one of the oldest means of transport. It runs on track. And this Kolkata is one of the first city in India to have underground railways known as Kolkata Metro. And the airport, okay, so there is an international airport known as Damdam Airport, which is renamed as Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose International Airport. And this Kolkata city is also the major, it is the main center for industries like jute, cotton, sunset textiles, paper, tea packing, rubber, chemicals, automobiles, rice milling, electrical goods, leather goods and food processing. And the major shopping center here, it is New Market, Park Street and Chowringhi Road. So these are the main shopping centers of this Kolkata city. So this was about the Kolkata, the city of joy. Okay children, so here I have completed the explanation of this lesson. Now we are going to complete the exercise part of this lesson. So everyone, open your textbook, page number 221. Page number 221, you will complete the exercise part of this lesson. Okay children, so be ready with your textbook, pencil, eraser, all those things. Okay, we are going to complete the exercise part. Okay children. So children, now everyone open your Sparrow's M1 textbook, page number 221. Okay, page number 221.
G.